First, I wish a very good afternoon to our respected CMD sir, MD sir, all administrators, all doctors, our ANOs, my dear colleagues, and present all ladies and gentlemen. International Nurses Day is celebrated around the world in every year, 12th May, the birth anniversary of Florence Nightingale, the pioneer of modern nursing. International Council of Nurses commemorates this important day each year with the production and distribution of the International Nurses Day kit. As there was election on 12th May in Kolkata, we could not meet together. That's why we are celebrating this day today. The International Nurses Day theme for 2014 is Nurses, a Force for Change, a Vital Resource for Health. Nurses Day's history. It was first proposed by Dorothy Sutherland, an official from US Department of Health, Education and Welfare in 1953 and first proclaimed by the President D.D. Elsenhorn. It was first celebrated by the International Council of Nurses in 1965. In January 1974, the 12th May was declared to be celebrated as Nurses Day as the birth anniversary of the founder of modern nursing, Florence Nightingale. Activities of Nurses Day. The theme of celebration is selected based on nurses and environment, handling poor patients, poverty issues, and many more. It is celebrated as a week-long event referred as National Nurses Week from 6th May to 12th May. International Council of Nurses celebrates this event to increase the public awareness about the nurses and nurses' contribution towards the healthcare innovation. International Council of Nurses develops and distributes International Nurses Day kit containing educational and public information materials for use of nurses everywhere. While the nurses are a vital resource for health. To advocate and support health workers, nurses have to communicate the vital role health workers play in all our lives. Nurses are closest and often the only available health workers for caring the patient. Equitable access to quality health services cannot be achieved without an adequate number of appropriately prepared nurses. Researchers have demonstrated that affordable nursing interventions can effectively contribute towards achievement of the Millennium Development Goals and also in reducing the burden of non-communicable diseases. That's why ICN has chosen this appropriate theme for this year's International Nurses Day. International Nurses Day Kit. The International Nurses Day Kit is an essential tool to understand the bigger picture of the healthcare labor market, the gap between the supply and demand of health workers, the effect of the financial crisis, migration and working lifespan of nurses. It highlights the importance of workforce planning and the link to patient safety, measure nurses' workload and plan for safe staffing. Changing scope of practice and the influence of new technology has also changed the way the nurses work. Changing scope of practice. While there is a nursing shortage in many countries, just adding more nurses is not the solution. But improving the work environment is a key aspect of improving patient safety and improving the high quality care. Through the International Nurses Day Toolkit, we hope to inspire the nurses to change the picture and to demonstrate the governments, the employers and the society that nurses are a vital resource for health. It is essential that nurses and world leaders focus on the global nursing workforce as a key priority for achieving better health for all. An educated nurse workforce plus a good work environment equal to high quality care. This simple evidence-based equation applied at a global or local level in the health system is fundamental to understand how to make the best of the vital resource which is nursing. Workforce planning. It is a continuous process used to align the needs and priorities of the organization with those of its workforce to ensure the organizational objectives. In developing any approach to workforce, the goal most frequently cited is get the right workers with the right skills and behaviors in the right place, doing the right thing at the right time. So a productive workforce reduces the need for more nurses. Leaders at every level. As role changes and work practices are redesigned, it is important to engage the entire workforce in this process as equal partners. Leaders at all levels need to have concern for their employees as individuals and work collaboratively to achieve the goals. System-wide collaboration. increased collaboration within the nursing profession and between the healthcare professions will be required to maximize scope of practice and address the changing healthcare delivery system. Commitment to education. To improve the performance of the nurses, they must be engaged in increased knowledge and to engage in critical listening and ethical conduct so that competency in patient care can be increased. Working with resource constraints, the nurse leader has to prepare to manage rapid changes of technology within financial and human resource constraint through development of competencies. It includes effective collaboration, high level of oral and written communication skills, building and motivating teams, and good decision making. Personal responsibility. As we consider the nurses and how we act as a force for change, we need to critically assess our own personal responsibility. If we are unhappy with how nurses are treated in the workplace, then we have an obligation to do something about it. We have to recognize our own personal responsibility over the image of nurses and how the public view us. So change the picture. We need to use the International Nurses Day to change the picture, to reinforce how a skilled nurse's response can transform lives, families, communities, and indeed countries. So we need to model this message not just from this day, but from this day onwards. Thank you. Happy Nurses Day.